Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss few Topper's secrets which helps you to score marks, okay? Topper's will not share few secrets with you, okay? So those kind of secret tips we are going to discuss in this video. Let's start our video. First, what Topper's does is they'll solve the previous papers, okay? Most of the previous papers will have 60 to 65% of the weightage, and every year this 60 to 65% of the previous paper questions will be repeating every year, okay? So if you start solving 5 to 6 previous year's papers, then you're done, okay? Easily you can score 60 to 65% of the marks from the previous years itself, okay? So always try to solve at least 10 to 12 previous year's papers, okay? And what they will do is they'll sleep early, okay? They'll sleep by 10, 10:30 and wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning, okay? And that is the best technique and the tip which any topper would give you. Okay, when you sleep early and wake up early, that too, when you wake up at 4 o'clock and start studying, this, you know, your mind will be so powerful at those times, and whatever you study, you remember it for long time, okay? So this is one of the important tip that too you have to follow it during exams mostly, okay? And 8+ hours of studying during exams. Most of the students won't study much hours, okay? You must sit at least 8+ hours whilst exams, okay? You need to study at least 8 hours. Toppers will study minimum 8 to 10 hours during exams, okay? Next, study daily and thorough revision. What you need to do is, as I already said you, when you wake up early, you'll have a lot of time, okay? Morning, start studying till evening, 5, 6, something like that, with the small breaks in between. They'll study, and what they do is at night before sleeping, 1 to 2 hours before sleeping, they'll start revising thoroughly. What have they read all the day? They'll keep revising just within 1 or 2 hours so that they remember the things for a long time, okay? Always do remember, you need to study daily and there should be a thorough revision, okay? And read loud, okay? Whenever you study, if you read it loud, when you hear it, you can remember it for a long time, okay? This is the best technique and tip which any topper will follow. When you read in mind, you keep remembering other things, you know, there will be a lot of diversions, and whenever you read inside mind, you also can't remember it for a long time. And whenever you read it loud and whenever you hear the things which you read, then brain will retain the content for long hours, okay? Next, always keep your competitors in mind, okay? If you are some fourth ranker in the class, remember first three toppers, like, you know, first three people, and make sure you should compete with them and cross them, okay? Always, if you put competitors in mind, you'll have the zeal to study well, okay? You'll have the zeal to compete with them. Always keep your competitors in your mind. Don't compare with the students who are below you. Always compete with the students who are toppers or who are above you or who are intelligent than you, okay? So that keeps the competitive spirit in you, okay? Identify weak areas, okay? Some students are not good at mathematics, okay? And they're very good at remaining subjects. Some students may not be so good at a particular subject like chemistry, physics, or some other subject, okay? So what you need to do is, instead of studying the subjects which you know already for the long hours, concentrate on the weak areas, okay? If I'm example, if a student is bad at mathematics, you have to allocate 2 to 3 hours extra to that subject so that you can level it to other subjects. Okay, always identify and concentrate more on the weak areas. Okay, and dream big. Okay, for example, in the last semester, if you have got 90% out of 100, or you know, something like 9, if it is CGPA, SGPA, if you got 9 out of 10, this time aim 92 or aim 9.2 out of 10. Okay, when you aim big, when you dream big, automatically you will start working towards your goal. Okay, it helps you to be one of the topper. Okay, always dream big. Okay, at least if you got 90 out of 100, try to maintain 90 out of 100 even in the next sem. Okay, or try to improve your target. Okay, always you have to dream big and never be lazy at studies. Few students are really intelligent, really talented, but they'll not fail to study. No, they should never be lazy at studies. Always be energetic and always be you know, you have to show interest and passion towards your studies, because in future your marks do matter while interviews. Okay, remember this point. If you have less score, that will really affect your jobs. Okay, no distractions during exam. No mobile phones, no TV, no using laptop, no playing games. All this stuff put it aside for few months or few days till your exams finish. No distractions. It means you need not study 24/7. At least while studying, no distractions. Okay, that's it for today. Students, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you have any queries and if you want any tips regarding any content, you can comment me below. Share this video with all your friends and hit the bell icon and subscribe to my channel without fail. And all the very best for your exams. Thank you.